when you're dealing with things that we deal with in medicine and as a leader, there are going to be lots of times when if you didn't have an anchor, if you weren't grounded, if you didn't have something to let you know that you're going to get through this, I'm not sure how we would do this.